And then I am, not supposed to look at the camera? Looking at you, okay. My name is Keean Kondo. I'm a biochemistry and microbiology major. I'm from Vacaville, California, and I play baseball. Being a student athlete is a really cool honor. Growing up in athletics and getting to say that I get to play college sports has been great. And it also gives me an opportunity to still get the education that I want. Biochemistry is probably one of the hardest majors on campus. I spend a lot of time doing classwork or talking with professors or working in the lab. But the cool part about being a Lewis and Clark athlete is that the coaches understand that we're here for our academics as well as our athletics. And they really want to see us succeed in our academics. So I'd say the coaching staff really helps make academic experience great as well as the athletics. Being an athlete, there's a lot of ups and downs with physical or emotional and everything. And so I think I've learned a lot about how in the real world to figure out how to get through tough situations. A little bit more of a reliance and self-confidence in my own abilities. My team means a lot to me. They're like brothers, they're family. It's awesome having someone there with you to kind of talk things out or even just enjoy relaxing with. It's amazing how a new group of guys comes in every year and they just easily click with each of us. And we get a real fun atmosphere. That's been the biggest thing that's kept me here and kept me really enjoying this experience of college.